Welcome back to Yev's Builds, and today we're starting work on the V10 M3 shell. Yeah, we'll start work on it. Let's go.